I would like to welcome you all to this year's production of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. This is the 14th production over the years. I'd like to extend a special welcome to Martha McGinn from Loughrea Choral Society and our local TDs, Mr. Paul Connaughton and Mr. Micheál Kitt. Further, I would like to draw your attention to a number of things. In the unlikely event of an emergency, there are three fire exits. One at the back of the hall from which you came in, and two on the front, on your right and on your left. And during the interval, the shop will be opened and placed down at the back. This production involves the transition year and second year pupils of Holy Rosary College, who along with their teachers and producers have worked extremely hard over the last number of weeks to present this show. And I have to say their performances over the last few evenings have been absolutely magnificent. Smoking is forbidden in the hall at all times, and also the use of flash photography during the show. If you have a mobile phone, could you please turn it off to avoid disruption during the performance? There will be an interval halfway through the show for approximately 10 minutes. During this time, a raffle will be held and tickets are £1 a sheet. Winners will be drawn out before the second half of the show, so if you could be in your seats promptly, it would greatly facilitate the smooth running of the raffle. And now, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, could you please join with me and give a big round of applause for the cast of this year's show, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Some folks dream of the wonders they'll do before their time will. Joseph's mother, she was quite misbehaving, but I never really loved another, only Dr. Joseph was my joy because he reminded me of her.
Born in the hurricanes, the new hostess. Thank you. Close every door to me. Hide all the world from me. Bar all the windows and shut out the light. Do what you want with me. Hit me and laugh at me. Dark in my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I never die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me. Keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for I know I shall find my own peace of mind. For I have been promised a land of my own.
Close every door to hide all the world from me. Bar all the windows and shut out the
just give me a number and skin of my name. Forget all about me and let me decay. I do not matter. I am only one person. Just rub me completely, then throw me away. If my life were important, I would ask, will I never die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me.
Ah!
then I will tell you what they show. Though I cannot guarantee to get it right, I'll have a go. You will soon be free, my friend, so do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here, your bottle, as you did before.
Give me the message, that girl's be nice.
Sad to say, a dream is not the kind of dream I'd like to get. Pharaoh has it in for you, your execution date is set. Don't rely on all I said I saw. It's just that I've not been wrong before.
Another joke, if you know what to say. Another joke, if you make it today. Shadows, if you're really fine. You and your dream go ahead of your time.
After about 10 minutes, we'll get on to the second part of the show. Thank you very much.